Sarah married a succubus. Goodness, Catty, lying is a sin, you know.
I'm telling you the truth, CL. And why did she pick a succubus of all demons? She can't be that desperate. I mean, all that kissing and cuddling, being pulled by leashes, spankings, and ear-pulling. Ugh! Some angels have no sense of shame.